NED, no evidence of the disease. And that was my goal.
He started off with 9 lung tumors. When his kidney came and the brain tumor, the kidney mass, a mediastinal mass, a bone met.
2 livers.
And 2 nodes on his liver. So it took 11 hours to remove the tumor. And a pathology report came back as renal cell in his brain. And I'm like, oh, how did kidney cells get up there? That's not right.
I searched the internet.
I was gonna say, the internet was a powerful tool.
For information.
The first oncologist we moved away from because he said suggested hospice. And I said, no.
No way.
No.
To me, Proleukin is the first line drug, because that was the only option that I had for a full recovery. I mean, the percentage were low, but somebody had to be in that percentage. Somebody has to be a survivor. So I said, well, let's go for it. He told me what to expect, and what he told me, it was right.
He's also very proactive with using Proleukin.
Yeah.
He says it's the best line of defense for this cancer and his best chance. So, okay, whatever the best chances are, that's what we'll go for. Every specialist that I work with, when I tell them the extent of his cancer, they say, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm like, why? Hasn't he passed? No, he's at work. And they're shocked.
And if it wasn't for Proleukin, I don't think I would be here.
I would tell people, don't be discouraged. People give you, such a small percentage of people who survive with this drug. Don't be discouraged. Finally meeting somebody in my life that made me laugh and watching him die slowly, that was not an option for me.
I had a choice, you know, do it and survive, or don't do it and maybe I won't survive.